Yo, 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 what's up, what's up? It's the one and only hip-hop gamer, Hot 97, Logitech G, Xbox, Xbox. Throw the X up right now, son. Because we got a lot to talk about, son. I'm emotional right now with it. Like, subscribe, share, let everybody tell your mama, your friends, Craig and them, Earl up the block, you know what I'm saying, Shaquita, everybody. Let everybody know what's going on right now, son. Because I'm excited, son. Word up. So right out the gate, I got to give a shout out to the one and only, the infamous Red Infamy, all right? My baby, I got to give a shout out to Red Infamy. She helped me discover something, son. It is crazy. It's crazy. We talking Xbox right now, son. Right now. You already know how it is with me, son. So, first off, shout out to Lord No Face in the building. What's going on, son? Weezy, what's going on, baby? Immortal Black, what up? Frank in the building, what up? Yo, what up, LJ? What's popping, son? Alright, so look, let me break this down immediately, right? So y'all already know how I get down, you know what I'm saying? I'm a gamer's gamer, you know what I'm saying? Real out the gate, you know what I mean? Since day one. Now, growing up, you already knew what it was, you know what I'm saying? Everybody know the infamous up, up, down, down, left, right, BA, select, start. You know what I'm saying? We all know the infamous cheat codes, you know what I'm saying? We grew up on it. Code Breaker, Action Replay Max, you know what I'm saying? Game Genie, let's get it. Now, even when you had Mortal Kombat back in the day on Genesis, you had to put the blood code in, you know what I mean? What I'm about to tell y'all is emotional, but I ain't gonna just tell y'all. I'ma show y'all, son. I'ma show you, son. Now, look, I'm telling you right now, I got my Xbox Series X, and we ain't calling it Series X no more. You know what I'm saying? I know that's the company did that. Nah, you know what I'm saying? We taking it to another level. The Xbox Series X, that's what we playing on right now. I'm not playing on PC. I'm playing on Xbox Series X, okay? Now, here's the deal right here. I want to share something with y'all real quick. Y'all know about Xbox Play Anywhere, you know what I'm saying? And you could play the game on PC and continue on with your save onto your Xbox or continue on to your save on your mobile, you know, whatever device you want to do it, right? So, I'm going to tell you the story, how everything came to fruition, and it's about to be sick, and I'm telling you right now, I sincerely believe and hope that PlayStation take this same route. They got to. Because what I'm about to tell y'all right now is going to be a game changer, and I'm going to break down why. Okay, let's get it in. The first thing I want to share with y'all is this, right? I'm sitting down, and I was playing Dark Alliance on PC. Y'all saw that I streamed it not too long ago because I had my man Mark Chang from Verizon Gaming and Esports on the show with me, right? So I was playing Dark Alliance. Good game. Like I told you, I was like an average joint, you know, six and a half, something like that. So, right. And, you know, sometimes when you're playing, like normally when you're streaming, you use your PC to stream and then use your console to play on. Or if you're streaming on your PC, unless you got like two PCs, one to stream and one to play the game on, a lot of times you're streaming from the same PC that you're playing the game on. Now, don't get me wrong, you know, for the most part, everything works fine the way it's supposed to, but a lot of times it's not as easy to manage, and a lot of times you may have some crazy stutters and certain things happen in the middle of a stream, and it's not cool, it's not, it's more technical to control, and it could be annoying. You know what I'm saying? And a lot of times you got to think, you know, when you have a PC, a console is made for gaming. You know, you got gaming PCs, gaming desktops, you know, of course. But even with that, you got to have certain configurations, you know what I'm saying, to make it work the way it needs to work. You know, sometimes you got to do extra stuff. Whereas a console, you know, you just play. You know what I mean? Everything else is done for you. So I'm sitting down, right? And I'm playing Dark Alliance. And I put the cheat codes on PC. You know what I'm saying? I'm playing on PC on Dark Alliance. And I had the cheat codes in there. So I had like 9 million golds. You know what I'm saying? I had like 99 perks. So I could, you know, get all that stuff up. Like all of that, right? And and Red Infamy, shout out to Red Infamy again. I'm sitting down playing the game, and she had asked me, did the game, you know, was I able to progress in the game when I went to play it on Xbox? Because I wanted to see the difference between the PC and the Xbox versions in terms of graphics and performance and things of that nature. Because on the PC, for some reason, I was having some weird, like minor stuttering issues. But on Xbox, I didn't have that. So I was just testing them out, seeing how they were, right? So then, Red Infamy was like, yo, like, have you tried to see if, like your codes, like, your cheats will stay with you? Like, you know, like, and I was like, yo, I never thought about that. I didn't think about that at all. I'm like, yo, I had Xbox since day one, since it came out. I never thought about that to even try it, attempt it, or anything, right? So, this is when it gets real, son. It gets real right now, son. Like, subscribe, share, all of that, because it gets real, baby. X all day, Sympagus. So, I'm up here playing Dark Alliance, right? I got the cheat codes in there and everything, right? And I saved the game. And then, after I saved the game, I go to, I turn it off, and then I go to the Xbox to continue playing the game. And when I continued the game, son, and I looked in the options setting, like, well, not the options, but, you know, like, when you hit the back button and you see your stats and your powers and everything, bro, it was there, son. It was there. It was crazy. I was mad hyped, son. And then I tried it on another game. Now, at first, I wasn't thinking about the Xbox Play Anywhere stuff. I'm just hyped you could do it. So then I went to try out Dirt, right? Dirt 5. You know what I'm saying? And with Dirt 5, with a lot of games, you know, you got to grind to get enough money to unlock all the cars and all this other stuff, right? So, yo, I put like $10 million on the joint, you know, on PC. You know, I put like $10 million on the joint, unlocked all the cars. I did all of that, right? Saved the game. Cut it off. Then I went on Xbox Game Pass for the console, turned on Dirt 5, and look, y'all ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Look, baby, what do you see right there, son? I'm playing on console, as you can see. I'm playing on the console, yo. You know what I'm saying? And I got everything, son, everything. Yo, look, if I go to the garage, right, all the cars unlocked. Now, this right here is for, I think the Microsoft store or something like that, if you want to, or like a special one. But these right here, matter of fact, let me try something. No, yeah, that's the Microsoft store, as you see. But all the cars that you can have unlocked, you know, obviously without going to the Microsoft store. But look at all of this. I got it all locked. You see, I got like $10 million, son. You know what I'm saying? Actually, I got $100 million. Wait, is that $100 million? Yeah, I got like $100 million, son. $100 million, baby. We out here, son. Now, to prove my point again, even stronger before we play some of the games, we gonna go to Dark Alliance right now, son. We gonna go to Dark Elysee right now, son. Make sure y'all share this, clip this, tell everybody about it, son. This is lit. We lit. We, yo, sick out here, son. I'm gonna show y'all how to do this, kid. Yo, it's your boy Hip Hop Gamer, the best. You know how I get down, son. All day, baby. Yo. Crazy. So I got anybody that got questions, I'll answer them. So Immortal Black, you said, what's the purpose for playing if you're going into cheating your way through? Doesn't that cheapen your experience? No, of course not. Actually, it makes it more fun. I'm gonna give you an example of what I'm talking about with this game. So I tried playing this game, right, on the hardest level, and I literally had to hit one of the goblins, not a boss. Not even a boss, just a regular goblin. I had to hit him over 200 times in order for me to win that battle. While I got other minions running around, stuff like that. Yo, listen, it ain't fun. I play games that have fun. You know what I'm saying? And I don't care. Let's say I'm playing a horror game. I'm still going to get scared, even if I do got infinite health. Wanna know why? Because the way the game is designed, and the sounds, and the steps, and the horror, I'm going to get scared anyway. But I don't got time to be dying and doing things over and over and over and over again for the sake of trying to impress somebody. No. I want to play the game the way I want to play it. I want to have everything. I'm God mode out here, son. I'm God mode. Period. You know what I mean? Just like the bars. You go God mode with it. All right. Now, check this out, y'all. Check this out. All right, so I'm signed in, right? I'm going to go play. Now, y'all looking? Watch this. Boom, son. Look at that. Look at this. You know what I'm saying? I got, if you see below, I got 97 feet points. You know, features and stuff, like feature points. You see all the gold I got? Crazy. Look at all the gold I got, yo. Crazy. You know what I'm saying? If I go talk to a merchant,
what do you need?
And I want to like upgrade materials or do whatever. Like, for example, let's say I want to upgrade this. Boom. I can upgrade whatever I want. I can keep upgrading it.
What a good choice.
I can upgrade all the way to the highest level.
Yes.
So you see my look at my health potion is all the way up. All the way up. I can get my stamina unlocked. And I can go all the way up. All the way up. Yo, we out here. So we out here in these streets. I'm getting my stamina all the way up, son. My stamina is crazy. And then I can do it for everything else. Yo. You know what I'm saying? This is sick. I already got new moves and everything. Look. Boom, son. We out here, son. So, what I'm going to do is, now that I did that, I'm going to return to the main menu. My bad. I'm going to return to the main menu. And now, we're going to double back to third five. So, now that y'all seen this, I want to have a little bit more dialogue with y'all. And also, if y'all got questions, let me know, and I'm going to put you on to everything, son. So, now let's get back to it. So, the first thing I want y'all to know is how do you get codes and stuff like that? So, I'm going to tell y'all right now, go to this website called CheatHappens.com. www.cheathappens.com. That's CHEATHAPPENS. All right? CheatHappens.com. And when you go there, you know, all the instructions, everything is there. You know what I'm saying? But when you put the cheat codes in the PC and you save everything, the games that are Xbox Play Anywhere games, which is a lot of them, you could do this with Forza, Gears of War, Shadow of Mordor, like all the games that's listed for Xbox Play Anywhere, you could do this with, yo. And I'm pretty sure that like more games is going to be added into that Play Anywhere style, so it's about to be over. But the integration of the Play Anywhere and your game saves and everything go with you, no matter what device you play it on, mobile, whatever, is genius. It is genius. Xbox is serious with the Serious X right now. This is incredible. You know what I'm saying? So one thing I want to share with y'all is this, right? And why things like this is important. So even though games like Dark Souls 3 sold like 10 million plus, even though it sold like 10 million plus, it probably could have sold 20 million plus, maybe more. Want to know why? Because a lot of people played that game and they enjoyed what they thought it was going to be, but when they started playing it, and it was like, yo, I got to go do all of this, like this, some for a lot of people, it ain't worth it, so they put it away. But having cheat codes, because people want to finish games, they want to have their own fun, they want to get through stuff, you know what I'm saying? And having cheat codes in games, yo, that joint is important. It used to be in roughly every game as a regular thing. You know what I'm saying? Certain games that you probably wouldn't play or complete, if you had cheat codes, you would play them and complete them because the experience that you have with the game is seeing what's coming next. That's the experience. The moment-to-moment gameplay. That's the experience. And at the end of the day, it's all optional. That's why you have it easy, normal, hard, like whatever you want to play it on. It's all optional. Options make things fun. You understand what I'm saying? Because everybody have different play styles. Like, for example, I love NBA 2K. But if you could only play 2K in the 2K view instead of the broadcast view going left and right, I really probably wouldn't play that game that much, probably or at all. Like, I'm just keeping it real. Because I don't like playing on the 2K view. I don't want to go up and down. I want to go left to right. Options. You know what I'm saying? Options. Look at Ratchet & Clank that just came out. They had so many options, accessibility stuff, everything. Options allow for more people and everyone to get involved, which means a bigger bag on the back end, on the bottom line. You know what I'm saying? There's a lot of games that if they had cheat codes, probably would have been successful and you'd have saw sequels to certain games. Like, I'm telling you, man, like, yo. And I know this for a fact because millions of people be like trying to like use cheats. Millions. Like, there's a big market here simply for those reasons. So I'm just telling y'all right now, man, I just want to show it to y'all that I'm on console. I'm not on PC right now. And the cheats is right there. It's crazy.
Hip-hop gamer. Logitech.